yesterday. Rocky P. And we all Coyote Mystique. Zo.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Yo, Paris, give me some of that Tuareg shit.
Yeah.
Y'all believe, but best believe they're making on what you believe. Huh?
Rocky P.
Let me talk to him.
Do your thing. Rocky P, aka the big twin.
There's nowhere to look, there's nobody to tell us. Corporate colonialists just wanna repel us. Actually, if they could, they'd probably melt us. SOS is going out, can somebody help us? Just thinking about it got me losing my focus. Wish I knew some type of hocus pocus to stop the hating and the lies and the protest. Things that's only slowing up progress. They give you a number just to keep you on the hook like the coat check. They mad wondering why we ain't lost all our hope yet. There's eyes all around you, everywhere you go. You can't tell a secret. The true terrorists using world events to drive the prices up like it's imperative. This ain't the whole story, but it's a narrative. Corporate colonialists won't sign me cause they scared of this. What they afraid of, me telling the truth about the false realities that they selling to you. Secretly waging wars, but they yelling the truth. Listen up as I continue to raise hell in the
booth.
TV news is not my proof. The media's in the art of war like Sun Tzu. Taking shots at your dome just like a dude. Making you think that it's the truth that confronts you.
Us.
SOS is going out, can somebody help us? Thinking about-
You are melting, yeah, yeah. You are melting now. You are.